Imagine the darkness resisting the light. And so the light comes on and the darkness goes, no!
You can't be here.
No! You know, it's some, I don't know, it can't happen, but just imagine there was some form of resistance to it happening. And it's a natural occurrence. It's a normal process of darkness and light being exchanged. And one of the wonderful experiences that I have is watching a sunset and watching a sunrise. Mm. And it's almost like the darkness is handing off to the light, exchanging and saying, okay, now it's your turn. It's like that with pain, is if the darkness resisted the light turning on and illuminating the darkness, it would be like what we do when we feel pain. In order for me to be ready to let in the new piece of information, I've got to be willing to let go of the old piece of information that I have, beliefs, ideas, concepts, thoughts, so that I can receive something of a more expanded version of awareness and understanding. We become habitual in our experiences.
Yeah.
And so we have a painful experience, and then we choose to turn on the light, so to speak. Mm-hmm. And then we have enlightening experience. And then we associate it because it was in pain that was the reason why we had the enlightenment.
Yes.
And what I would suggest is maybe it's time that we start changing the story.
Yes.
Rather than linking it to suffering, and that's what causes success, or that a pathway into success. Do we have things that we call failure or interruptions or disruptive experiences that happen? Of course, we'll have those. But what if we just look at them as turning on the light switch? Rather than all of a sudden, you know, the light switch is off and we go, oh my gosh, it's dark. We can't see anything. Yes. What's wrong?
Yes.
I'm suffering in this. And you just breathe and you just go, wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. I just turn on the light. Yes. And all of a sudden, all the suffering or the darkness or the contrast that was there to show me that the light was off, was there to show me that I have the capacity to turn the light on and align with my love beingness.